here's looking at you, kid. Morning, monkey face. Breakfast in bed?
With a man-sized portion of eggs, Benedict. Or shall I say, Benedict Arnold.
Oh!
Tell me, darling, does the shoe fit?
And what has yours truly done to deserve such apprehension?
Listen, you don't know. You've been a perfect ass, Montgomery.
Well, we all achieve perfection in summary.
You are a first-class grade-A stinker. You know that?
I have half a mind to take you over my knee.
You haven't got that much mind to spare.
Come here.
Hey, get your mitts off me, you big palooka. You have a lot of nerve trying to maul me with that booze hound's cheap perfume stinking up the place.
Where are you going?
Crack a window.
She's jealous. Daddy likes that.
You do you?
It means you like me. Very appealing in a dame. But I tell you what Daddy doesn't like.
Do tell.
You drive me to drink, making goo-goo eyes of that gloomy gumshoe.
You mean my ever-loving G-man? Trust me, handsome. I wouldn't give him a second glance if you hadn't spent the night with that widow with the large endowment.
And she says she's not jealous.
Watching you grovel for a woman so obviously beneath you don't make me laugh.
Beneath me, yeah, but did you catch a gander at the size of that endowment?
Ugh.
Oh, come on, sugar lips, you don't want to do that. Huh? Come on, cookie. Good team. You're my girl, I'm your guy, your dreamboat, your reason for purring. Wait a minute.
I am fond of you, Montgomery. From time to time. I think they call it temporary insanity.
What temporary? You're brazen, unpredictable, unfathomable, and totally irresistible. And heaven help the fool who tries to tame you. But I'm dizzy for your doll face. I mean it, you're pure platinum pussycat.
Gee, baby. It does sound like you mean it.
Hello, you.
Hello, you. You see something you like?
The whole gift-wrapped package. Come on, Cannoli, what do you say? Am I forgiven?
Do you have to ask?
What a girl. How's about a kiss?
Sure thing. I know how much you love fresh squeeze. And hey, you're lucky that's the only thing that got the life squeezed out of it.
Oh, baby. What a blonde. Yowza.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go through time with.